Hey guys, welcome back to Travel Global. New to our channel? Consider clicking that subscribe button and turn on that bell icon so you don't miss out on any fun travel adventures, especially if you're currently cooped up inside. Today we'll be taking a look at 7 most unique hotels in the world. So without any further ado, let's get right into it. Treehouse, Sweden. It has probably been years since any of us has stepped foot in a treehouse, let alone stay in a hotel situated inside a treehouse. But if you are looking to revive and relive your cherished childhood memories, this is the ultimate destination for that purpose. There are 7 rooms offered, ranging from different shapes and sizes. From a UFO-themed room to a room similar to a bird's nest, this hotel offers all. There are year-round tours and an on-site restaurant which specializes in local cuisine. With serene nature surrounding you as soon as you step out of your room and a chance to get a glimpse of the famed Northern Lights, who would want to miss out on a visit here? Kaksalaten Arctic Resort, Finland. The prospect of living in extreme cold is one which most of us are not accustomed to, let alone getting the thought of staying in an actual igloo. Imagine a hotel which actually lets you live out this dream. Sounds surreal, doesn't it? Most pictures of the hotel show lines of glass-domed igloos, which are advantageous all by themselves, especially for their unhampered perspectives on the Aurora Borealis. However, for the genuine igloo experience, you can settle in on one of the property's many real snow igloos accompanied by a sleeping bag to keep you toasty in the room's frigid temperatures. Giraffe Manor, Kenya. Giraffes have usually been animals we interact with in a zoo, looking at them from a distance across the cages. Now think if it was possible for you to get a chance to observe giraffes in their natural habitat as well as getting the opportunity to feed them right from your sleeping quarters. This is now possible on the grounds of an exquisite property. Built in 1932, it is a home to a group of endangered Rothschild's giraffes who are accustomed to extending their long necks into the inn's enormous windows for a bite of food. Each visitor room is loaded with giraffe food, so when you're visited by your long-necked friend, you can feed it to your heart's content. Dog Bark Park Inn, Idaho. If you are a dog person, we have extremely good news for you. A chance for you to enjoy your heaven on earth. A hotel completely dog-themed. The exterior is built in the shape of a dog's body and the furnishings inside are totally dog-related. The beagle-shaped structure is furnished with a lot of dog compliments such as pillows, puzzles, books, games, and a gift shop solely dedicated to selling dog-related trinkets. Certainly seems like dog lovers would not be disappointed or bored for a single second. And the best part of it all? Unlike many hotels, this hotel does not have a no-pet policy, so you have the opportunity to stay in this dog haven accompanied by your own dog. Angid Arts Hotel, Missouri. If you are an art fanatic who absolutely eats, sleeps, and breathes art, this might just be the place for you. At the Angad, you'll be surrounded by impeccable artwork that gives a lot of food for thought. You will be enchanted by pop-up performances and will have a chance to dine in the David Burke Eatery. It is the first hotel in the world to give its guests the opportunity to book rooms not only according to room type, but also according to the color of their emotions. So if you're feeling happy, why not let it out by booking a room that is yellow in color? Ashford Castle, Ireland. We all grew up reading fairy tales. Stories of princes and princesses living in a castle. Imagine being able to experience all of that firsthand. Sounds dreamy, doesn't it? One may spend their trips just visiting castles, but the Ashford gives you a definite opportunity to actually stay in one. As we make our way through the majestic entryway and walls, the Ashford isolates itself from other palace-like hotels by its definite size alone. The extravagant facilities are also accompanied by multiple other pastimes such as lake cruising, horseback riding, falconry, and archery. It also gives its guests a chance to fish in the sparkling lakes surrounding the magnificent structure. You can avail the luxurious spa facilities offered at the palace, ranging from soothing massages and body wraps to getting manicures and facials. Sounds like the royal treatment for sure. 727 Fuselage Hotel, Costa Rica. Ever wonder what happens to planes which are not being used anymore? Well, they are turned into hotels, obviously. As a major aspect of the Costa Rica resort, the 727 Fuselage Hotel sits over the sea in the lavish Costa Rican wilderness. The plane is a vintage 1965 Boeing 727 that was revamped into a two-room suite with astonishing views overlooking the landscape. Since the hotel is right along the Manuel Antonio National Park, there is a very high chance that you may have inhabitants' monkeys welcoming you at breakfast. Local residents often claim the population of monkeys is higher than the number of people living in the town. The beach underneath offers a variety of activities such as horse riding and multiple other beach-related facilities. Costa Verde's ground-level cafe is similarly a remodeled jumbo jet, but its food certainly holds no likeness to the bland meals we are offered in airplanes during flights. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you can continue your dream travel adventures along with us. See you next time!